We hit it, boys. Velthea, are you ready to do the raid? I'm talking about Velthea, this pink bird, not the player. Do you see how, like, majestically Velthea used blink strikes to get behind the enemy? Good job, Velthea bird. Make me a sheep. Says Blizz Sheep. You could have a not combat pet that's a sheep, but that's it. No hunter pets that are sheep, sorry. Just play healer then if you want. Just heal. You're fine. The LFR makes you Q as damage, but do whatever you want. Who cares?
I think I've seen this trash before. Somewhere.
This is my bird. Get it, Velthea. Look at Velthea there, attacking with your really strong beak. How big Velthea was when I beast raft. Like as big as that devil sword, only a pink bird. Doing the achievement just a pup. Raise a pet to level 5. Adorable. Do you still have to level pets? Nope, they're whatever level you are.
Do you like that?
Yeah, it's fine. I'm just glad I don't have to tame pets to find, like, bite rank 3. That was the worst in vanilla, when you had to tame certain pets in the world to learn the pet ability from them so you could teach it to your other pets. Like, I learned bite from a spider, and then I'm gonna teach that to my wolf. Like, I'm like, okay, buddy, here you go. That's not how that works.
You can do it, Wolf. You bite this stuff.
Yeah. I didn't like that. I didn't like it a lot. Made me tame all kinds of pets I didn't want to. Mostly spiders. Oh, look at the little moon! I guess I should stop standing in that, huh? I remember everybody got a boar so you could learn charge for any pet you got. Yeah, except the only pet anybody used was the rake or what's its name? The lion from, shit. Where Oldman is. The Badlands? Yeah. There was another rare lion there. They had the fastest attack speed because different animals had individuals, different like attack speed and stats and shit. So you'd have like 17 hunters camping this one rare spawn, and then some level 30 who's questing sees it and is like, oh, I'm gonna kill it before you can tame it. Yeah, it was no good. Didn't somebody say they wanted to see the devil sore? Specifically this devil sore. Speaking of, ooh, look at that, a rare spawn. I'm gonna kill it. It's King Crush. Get in there, big guy.
What's his name, Oscar?
His name's not Oscar. Mine's the green one, not the black one. Not all devil swords are the same, Pally.
Where's yours?
Here, I'll beast wrap him. Do you see him now?
Why is his name Ludo?
There's a band called Ludo, and they sing about dinosaurs.
Ludacris?
No, Ludo. Not Ludacris. Not rap.
I like Ludacris. Specifically, I just like the way Ludacris speaks. Sounds real good. I would imitate that if I could.
Try it.
He rolls every word together perfectly while also enunciating. It's like magic. Articulating. Enunciating.
Hunters don't use mana or bullets or arrows. So thank God when you had to have like three quivers all filled with arrows to finish one fucking Karazhan.
Yeah, hunters seemed like they were a pain in the ass before.
Yeah, they were. Kai, can you ask Pally if he got the hammer I sent him in the mail? Sounds no.
Let me put down my mailbox.
This is Ludo. These King Crush. He's real big. He's a dinosaur.
I got a hammer.
I want to be a gray goat. Okay, I'll get a goat for you.
I got the hammer that they sent me in the mail.
What kind of hammer is it?
Who sent it to me? Shamu again. Let me tell them.
His name, he can hear you. He's in Twitch. His name is Curzon.
I got the hammer that they sent me.
Kai, when did you start playing WoW? November 2004.
2 days ago.
That as well.
I equipped the hammer. It looks like a fucking hammer. Like, it just looks like a hammer.
Like what you use for, like, carpentry and whatnot?
Like, where are you?
In the back, doing hunter things. I don't give a fuck.
Am I warm?
I see you. Okay, yeah, it looks like a hammer, alright.
It's a goddamn hammer. I don't give a fuck about DPS. Showing Kai my hammer is more important.
Perfect, Beckman. I love taming rares, as you can tell by this giant green Tyrannosaurus next to me. This guy isn't even hard to find. In Sholazar, it's just that people would kill him because he's a rare, and they're like, oh, fuck that guy. Sorry, King Crash, life is hard. This guy summons pets and stuff. Let's get out another pet now. Hold on, dismiss. Call pet. Let's get out this fox. Come on, Zanari the fox. Look how cute it is.
Is this a boss?
Yeah. He summons animals.
I did that.
Thanks.
The bloodlust. I did that. And I also summoned animals, I guess.
Like wolves.
Yeah. It's pretty cool. I'm pretty good at it.
I just heard some wolves howl. Freaky.
Aid me!
I don't like how far away he ran.
There's a lot of pets. I'm gonna ignore him. I'm like a single target deeps kind of person, you feel me?
Mm-hmm.
I guess I should move up for heals. I'm such a good raider.
I did all these fights as a healer in LFR, and I didn't pay attention to dick as far as like what the actual fight mechanics were.
Yeah, you just watch those bars.
That's all I did.
Why are you hitting me? I didn't do anything to you.
I'm pretty sure I didn't even notice this guy summoned pets.
And you fight him all the way to death, and then he gets a pet, and then you kill it, and then he eats it.
Yeah, I just healed people.
Yeah, I feel that.
I didn't stand in shit. I didn't do anything bad. Grant me your strength. Just wasn't paying attention. No situational awareness other than keeping shit off of me and healing people.
I like all the pets just flying back at him. Heavy spear. So when I did this in LFR on Sunday, there was a guy who was AFK and he had me on follow, so I kept trying to get the spear on him so he would die, but everybody healed him through the right.
Nothing tilts me like people on auto-follow in this game.
Can I speak? But... I helped this other hunter get out of the spear. Hunter solidarity.
That's a four-letter word.
Hunter?
No. Solidarity.
No, it's not. It's not.
I counted.
I did. I was concerned.
Should I kill these spears? Or?
I mean, if you want the people who are in them to get out, then yeah, you probably should. Remember on Nagentus in Black Temple, he'd throw that fucking spear, and if it didn't one-shot you, somebody had to come pull it out. But it did like a million damage a tick. Oh my god, I hated Nagentus so much. Fuck that guy. Fucking Naga piece of shit.
Fuck that guy in particular.
Yeah, fuck Nagentus for real is the worst. This is Dreadwing, not to be confused with Deathwing.
When I read it, I thought it was Deathwing, and I was like, wait a minute. That doesn't look like him.
This is a chimera, and I'm pretty sure Deathwing is a dragon.
I like looked over at the statue of him on my desk. Wait a minute.
I feel as if I am being deceived.
Something's not right here. And I can't figure it out.
Deathwing now has two heads.
Fail thy fury.
I don't think that he does, you know? I just feel like this is a different kind of animal. Oh no, more animals. He's summoning all the animals.
All the animals.
Well, I wonder what being a monk healer would be like.
That's what I was healing this as.
How was it? You punch right, it's like kerosene, you punch things.
Yeah, there's two stances. One's like a traditional healer, but uses more mana. And then one's a punching healer, yeah.
Hey, I got some bracers. They're not as good as the bracers I have. Did you get anything? Make sure you loot his body, too. Sometimes it doesn't just appear.
I got another rune. I've gotten six of them tonight.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Game doesn't want me to have nice things.
Let's switch pets again. What's this pet? Oh god, it's Roxas! Callie, do you want to see my rhino pet?
Okay.
Well, go into melee. You can't fucking miss him. He's a giant fucking rhino.
This thing?
Yeah, it's big and woolly.
He's very woolly.
I was showing off my pets, Delthea. I got lots of pets. That's Roxas. He's a rhinoceros. Here. I'll get Delthea back out. Yeah, and I stopped doing that. You're typing a lot, MF Paladin time.
Incoming on troop.
Sounds like you are.
I did one sentence.
Track three.
Oh, this is the train boss. I like this boss.
What do we do here?
Don't get run over by trains.
No promises.
Alright, when we get on the thing, there's little tracks, and then there's doors. And when the door opens, a train's gonna come out, so don't stand there. Some of the trains have dudes come out, like ads, and we fight them.
Okay. So this weapon that I've been given, it's at stage 1 of 6.
I don't know what that means.
Yeah, me. I think I knew what that meant at one time. But I don't think I know what it means anymore.
This is a hunter named Winfrey. See the trains?
Yeah.
Oh, whoa. Some dudes came out of the train. What does Bat the Stack Offer mean in train speak? Is anyone like really good with like model trains or like trains, train simulator? Ticket to Ride can tell me what that fucking means.
Faster, Bat the Stack Offer.
Now Pally needs to upgrade it. You can upgrade it with crafter items. You use professions. Yeah, I don't know. Pally, can the rainbow on our guild tabard be pink?
He's trying to make it squadron colors.
Yeah, but it's not this, it's a rainbow.
Okay, I'll make it pink.
Yay.
Send her on down the line. Track one.
Do we go down now? Oh, I just tried, it didn't work.
We have to wait for the door to open. Looks like there's more mobs that don't want us to go.
Red ball incoming.
I know.
There's a lot of orcs that give a shit about this place.
Well, we're in the orc house. Though as an orc player, I'm also kind of sick of orcs in raids. Like, fuck, it's been like 2.5 expansions.
Yeah, why are you killing your own orcs?
Because these are different orcs. Alright, see the train tracks and see the doors? The doors are on the left.
And the right.
Yeah, but they start on the left, I'm pretty sure.
And the right.
Blackhand won't tolerate any more delays.
I remember this fight.
Okay. When I did it, I just looked at the left. But maybe the right, you know, I don't know.
Faster! Bat the Stack Offer!
What does Bat the Stack Offer? See there. What does that mean? Somebody who knows about trains, tell me.
Incoming.
See, we gotta move. I can't be that close to
that. It opens both doors, I guess.
Yeah.
But the train can come from either.
Either way, yeah. I just watched the left one. It was good enough so far. Theo was like, you need DBM for this, but not for Raid Finder. I can just look at the door. See, look at that door. Fuck this. I'm out of here.
Coming in hot.
Bat the Stack Offer. Make fast time. Work an engine at full stoke. Stroke. I thought the engine was stoked. Hey, watch out for that grenade. Oh, it's coming right for us!
Here comes the brass.
Oh no, that's coming right for us too! Fuck! Oh, I gotta run! Woo! Look at my sweet raid awareness. Pally, you don't even have to have raid awareness. All the tank has to watch and you just follow the boss.
I like melee. Melee's fun. But then I can help out in fights by popping that spell I just did and then healing everybody when I attack stuff.
Oh no, it's over there now. Come over here. Oh, sorry. The stream died at one point. So that number is obviously not accurate.
We've only been here for 36 minutes.
Yeah, because we did like 2 other wings already. And now this wing. Like a bird. How big does Vilthia get when I beast wrath Vilthia? Like, I need to know. I'm coming closer so I can try to find out. Do you see a crane? Like a bird?
No.
Fuck.
There's a lot of shit going on over here.
I tried to find him and I couldn't find him.
Red ball incoming.
I like that this guy keeps doing his job even though 25 people are beating the shit out of him. We're shooting magic and arrows and you're hitting him with a fucking hammer, but he's like, hey guys, red ball's incoming, thank you. They should get like employee of the month. Just, you know, do they give that out?
Orcs give that out.
I don't know. Like, does Gul'dan acknowledge his like really awesome employees?
It's just like, I'm not gonna fucking kill you. You won't even be after this guy I just killed. I think that's how he incentivizes his people.
My favorite voice line on this fight is if the boss kills someone, he goes right on time. Train puns! Uh-oh. I want to know why these train tracks, like, under the trains, are made of lava. That just seems like an OSHA violation.
Oh, I got hit by that fucking train. I got hit by that train real hard.
I'm sorry. Like, orc health and safety needs to come in and be like, listen, you can't have trains that shoot lava. Like, you just can't. It's not allowed. Woo! I got hit by that train. And now landed in another train. I did real bad. I was trying to push my cool damage.
Send her on down the line. Express coming through.
Uh-oh, that's us. We're the express. We should move. Can I trap these orcs? Like, if I just... I can! I did a thing! Guys, look what... Oh, he broke it. Fuck you, I hate you. Now, I know I didn't put really any effort into that trap, but it really pisses me off when people break my traps, because it's like, fucking, I CC'd that for you.
I got new shoulders.
Yay! I got shoulders, but they're worse than mine.
They got rid of my nice shoulders.
What was nice about them?
They looked like this.
Oh yeah, okay. Oh yeah, that's the ones I got. Look like that too. It's ugly. I'm sorry.
I got an eyeball.
Is that a Pokemon? Well, my pet Muzzvilt is a pink fucking crane.
Let me ride it.
You want to see him jump? Look at him jump.
The sooner we finish our work, the sooner we crush our enemies.
Look at him jump.
Sorga, ensure the peons are keeping pace.
My pleasure. I'm faster than
load
you.
Load the ammunition into the main cannon.
I could.
Right.
Will we die?
No.
What? The trains are behind schedule? I think I see the problem.
Yeah, we killed the train man. Oh my god, there's orcs with diving helmets. This fight is called Iron Maidens. Ah, because they're women, get it? I think what's a rare drop? My combat pet or my non-combat pet? My combat pet's rare. It's in fucking the farm area of Pandaria and he's fast as fuck. Good luck catching him. My non-combat.
How did you catch it?
Me and another hunter did. We were both going along the path that he paths on looking for the footprints. So we could get ahead of him, we had to like ambush his ass.
Yeah.
And then we had twice as many flares.
What do you need flares for?
Because they're stealthed. You only see their footprints, so once you get to the end of the footprint trail.
I got you.
You have to use a flare to reveal them. Yeah, I heard somebody say that now there's a non-rare version of them, but that's where mine came from. I don't care. My non-combat path, though, is a Peachick. I got it from a quest from my Loon, who's not Lunara, in my garrison, and she was like, go rescue this Peachick out of this dungeon. So Pure Shield and I went and rescued it, and now it's named Pure Chick. Where's Pure Chick? Pet. Pure. Pure. Pure Chick. See? See, this is Pure Chick. It's really cute. It's got big old googly eyes. Look at his fucking face. So that's the story of the pets. Yay! Kill it? No, it's a baby peacock. Why would I kill it? It's cute. It's a Peachick.
Ha! What brutality! What bloodshed!
Hey, look
at Sorga, this isn't a game! Get down there! Don't worry, I'm coming. This looks fun.
Iron Maiden.
Time to die.
Can somebody do uptoke chair?
What in chat? Doing this fight?
Fight the women.
Sullivan?
Dead.
Any particular order?
I don't know. I think we kill the Admiral first, and then she goes on the boat and shoots at us. I don't know if the Thundering Onyx is rare. I assume so. I had to kill the baby dino on Conker's Bad Fur Day. You can't keep playing the game if you don't. Oh, hooks. A lot of fire.
Can I only do LFR once?
You can do it again, you just won't get loot.
Oh, that's dumb.
If you get the tokens for bonus rolls, I think you can use those, though.
Rapid fire!
If you didn't already, obviously. Obviously. Quite.
Mm-hmm, yeah. Yes, indeed. Uh-huh.
He's a monk ball. Is she playing BM, MM, or Survival? Beast Mastery. See my bestial wrath from a beast?
I thought it'd be pretty cool if you just didn't pick a spec. I'm a hunter.
I just hunt stuff. Guy's all about Rapid the BM. Fire. It's true though, not wrong. Maybe I should go back on the hook and help them.
Someone has aspect of the pack on.
It's not me, it's not even on my fucking bar. I know for a fact it's not me. Oh my god! I guess I shouldn't have come to help this person.
That went well.
Two of us did. I know, because I was one of them. Hi, Nox. Nox wants to be a shoulder dog. See? Here he is. Hi. Nox, do you want to play World of Warcraft? You've never played World of Warcraft. Because I've played Heroes of Storm. I've played Overnoodle. I've played Black Desert. I've played Conquer Bad Fur Day. I've played Pokemon. We all feel it, Mata. There's been an awakening of Warcraft. Have you felt it?
Yes.
Nox doesn't want to be Worgen. He wouldn't play Alliance. Yeah, I know, Aqua. That was hours ago. I'm not gonna go fix it. I don't care. Who pulled the Lava Surger with the Core Hounds? Okay, Aqua. I'm just telling you. I don't care. What did I just eat? Pandaren treasure noodle soup. I'm gonna use this.
Gammon will save us.
I can boat.
When do we go to the boat?
When the hooks come. That's
all. How's my DPS that time?
Okay, let's look. Current.
I'm falling asleep more and more as we continue to go.
Where are you? Oh, you're number 10 now.
Yeah.
There's a different enhancement shaman, though, that's really, like, real good.
He's blasting me?
He's blasting us all, man. He's even on top of Civics. Like, whoa.
Blasting. I'm going to put down a repair bot.
Okay.
Give it a condom.
Gammon will save us.
I think you can do that. I'll do it. Cons. Nipple. Easy. Hey, you're bigger than this gammon.
Yes. Okay, I'm ready to go. Sooner the better, it's getting late.
I'm ready. I guess I should misdirect to the monk. Where is he? There he is. Okay. Falling. I'm a hunter!
Time
shoot, shoot!
Die.
They killed Vildea! Okay, I rezzed him. He has heart of the phoenix. He may be a pink crane, but he has the heart of a phoenix.
Rapid fire!
Is this the last LFR? Don't we have the last guy left? Whose name I forgot?
Too slow.
Believe last boss is left. There.
Rabbit fire!
Blackhand. There you go. My head was trying to say Blade Fist, and I'm like, no, I know it's not Blade Fist. That's the wrong orc. It was the wrong hand. Alright, she's going to the boat now. So now we
Can
get
go
on
boat now?
The hooks. I don't know, are you gonna go boat? I'm gonna go boat. Somebody use that hook.
All the hooks were taken.
That means you don't have to go to the boat.
I want it.
Not too fucking bad. Oh no. Is this LFR or an actual run? It's LFR. I thought I put it in the title. I might not have, let's be honest. Never go full Nazebo.
What?
The boat has no healer because they took all the hooks and didn't let the healer go.
Too slow.
Hey, she's back. So they must have done the boat right. Yay. Or they wiped one or the other.
Rapid fire!
It worked ish. Close enough.
Enemy down.
Uh oh.
Too slow.
Do we do hooks again? No, not yet.
I just make sure the healer can hook. Be a good hooker.
I can heal. I have a healing spell.
That's true, you do.
Rapid fire!
Too slow.
I feel like we have a lot of dead people.
We only have one.
Nope.
I'm getting on a hook.
One, how do I get a hook? 2, 3, 4. You click it.
Ancestor, guide my axe. Rabbit fire!
Next! What are you doing down there? Stop it! They're gonna hurt your paw. Stop.
Lining up my sights. Rapid fire!
I'm doing DPS.
Too slow.
What does blood boil on me mean?
I don't know.
Okay.
Lining up my sights.
Hi.
Too slow. Dead. Rabbit fire.
Mark of the thing on me. Why? Okay. I think it's boat time
we
again.
We can get on the chains there.
I'm gonna keep shooting this same person as I have been.
Lining up my sights.
Is youtube.com/ heroes average Adam on here? I mean, he exists.
I don't know who that is.
Do you mean unorthodox strats, reliable heroes average Adam?
Oh, that guy?
Yeah. He has a character. Adam has a tune.
He's
lining up my sight.
I mean, he hasn't played.
I did the boat.
Good job. What was over there?
A big ogre.
Oh.
You love tar, oh God.
Adam, please always play Dahaka.
No.
Rabbit fire!
Can you play Hearthstone from inside WoW now? No, but you can set up a table. It's like a toy. Nox, get out of there.
Die now. Too slow.
That's like the smartest thing they could ever fucking do. Let you play Hearthstone inside of WoW.
Lining up my sights.
It's so fucking smart.
No, the funnest.
You used to be able to play Peggle and shit inside, you know?
Yeah, but those were mods.
I know!
Rabbit fire!
But Blizzard works directly with the Peggle guys to make it.
Die now.
I wish the garrison stuff, you know, you get your followers, send them on missions, level them up, get them gear, do little maintenance quests. I wish that was a mobile game.
It should be.
I would pay so much money for that.
Lining up my sights.
It'd be like Star Wars Galaxy of Heroes, except in with WoW, and I would play it.
I died real bad.
Enemy down. Too slow. Die now.
We almost killed one of them. We killed one of them. Looks like the majority of the raid is dead.
Everyone is alive.
Nuh-uh. Or they just might be out of my range. I take it back. I'm not used to using grid. I used to use X-Pearl, but it hasn't been updated since 2014, so I had to get something else.
Did she use the supervillain UI?
No.
What?
Because I like the way my UI looks.
Ancestors, guide
the supervillain UI has really good raid frames.
Die now. My
the best part about being a hunter is I don't have to care. Like, I have grid and I feel like that's excessive just seeing those boxes. Like, I don't give a fuck. There's nothing. Because there's nothing I can do about it. If I have the Quillen with me, I guess I could battle res you, but. For the most part, it's like, oh, you're missing life? Well, that sucks. Oh, you're low on mana? I guess that sucks too. Well, you know, I'm not gonna innervate you. I'm not gonna heal you. I'm not gonna taunt, like. You made your UI really nice. I like it. Thank you. I like as little things on my screen in combat as possible. It upsets me. Alright, gang. Can we handle doing the last thing?
Let's do it.
Okay. Let's first get out of here. Right? Because it's over. Leave instance group. Arthas versus Vader. I'd pay to see that. I don't know, though. Can rune blades block lightsabers, like plasma weapons? Alright, this is the last thing, so I didn't want to invite before we queue. I'm gonna queue. And black hands thing. No, it's not even letting me do the thing. Why? Why, video game? Why can't I press the button? Okay, oh, yeah, I see an offline person here. I see an offline person here. That could be the reason. There we go! Okay, you can go in the yellow group, greenish yellow. And I guess you can go in the blue group. You guys are just over here.
I mean, I want you to be in your group.
Yeah, but you're in the blue group. I'm in the greenish group.
I'm colorblind.
I'm not.
I can't see green.
Well, then you can't even see the group I'm in because it's all green.
Well, I guess specifically light green. So, like monks, it's kind of a weird color to me.
Okay, okay. Okay, you need a shaman in each group. Pretend this is the Burning Crusade. Spread those totems out. I see my bird jump. I like how he jumps. Sat Hunter's not ready. Okay, there we go. We're cured. Good. Great. We need 3 healers, a tank, and some dips. Where is the stream? Where it always is.
In your heart.
That was a fast cue. That was a fast cue.
A lot of people do this one because it's just one loss.
That's fair. I could go get one of those as a pet. I can ride one too. Nope, never mind. Okay. Hey, Pally! The trash is gone.
I like it when there's no trash.
Move. I mean, technically that's trash, I think. Go, Velthea, bite them. Kai, hurry up and kill the raid boss. But we're doing this raid boss. I can only do so many raid bosses at once. Ah! What do you want from me? Oh god, there's fire. Fire. Ow, it burns. Get away. Take your fiery disease away from the raid. You did this fight, right, Pally?
Yeah.
We fall down.
Mm-hmm. Real far.
My weapon just broke.
I put a repair bot down last raid. Sounds like they should have used it.
Alright, how many more engineers do we have? Executive producer Meatyard has one. Great. Hey, you're both shamans and you're both engineers. That's so cute. What does Jessica play?
Same thing as you.
Oh, this is getting weird.
Yeah, it is. The exact same thing as you.
Woo! No, he's a goblin, so I guess you got that going for you.
Yeah. Fuck. That's getting weird. Didn't like it.
It's still like medium weird. It's just not super weird. Oh, this lady work next to me is cute. Guldanella. That's great. Guldanella. Ah, are you a warlock? Yes. Oh, I missed the thing. Oh, but the repair bot's down here on the ground if you need it. Repair bot is under the elevator. Because
you,
Meatyard hates you.
What's up, Lincoln?
I didn't make the elevator, so please don't pull.
I will put you in your place.
Please, don't forget about me. I missed the elevator.
You gotta jump when it comes to.
But I did. I thought it had already left, so I ran off because I'm impatient.
You destroyed my furnace.
I guess we started.
My furnace will
destroy. Well, we're here now, so.
Not everybody.
Oh. Did we lose Guldanella? Oh, fuck.
I'll tear this place apart if I have to.
Alright, don't stand in swirls. And then the floor falls down. That's all that I know.
Mm-hmm. You should have ducked.
Somebody should have fucking ducked. I'm gonna stand in this priest thing by this Lightwell thing.
You are slow.
What do these arrows mean?
Oh.
I'll tear this place
apart. I'm pretty sure this is an alt. Watch me DPS while looking for the right rank to change this person to.
You should have ducked.
Real professional top level hunting happening here. Okay, let's do it as sort of my name, so I can go to P, and then I can go peek at me. Where are you?
You hide like children.
The golf line puck. Well, I can't find him. I'm getting real tilted, Pally.
I'll bring this whole place down around your heads.
I've got a mark on me. I don't know what to do. Oh, I think I move away. Oh no, I'm in the fire. Ow, 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 ow.
We will rebuild this place.
Okay, I'm alive. Whoa.
We'll be able to put you back together.
If you had your glasses, this would be easier. Maybe actually in that case. But I don't.
Black Rock Warriors!
There he is, peek at me.
Fire!
Oh.
Bring in the Siege Maker!
Right. Oh. I can multitask so well.
You are slow!
I did it right!
Should we kill this tank thing?
It chases somebody. I don't know if you have to kill it. Last time I was here, it chased me twice. So I spent the whole fight strafing around it. Bethia, do I kill that tank thing? I'm gonna shoot it. I'm gonna save this other shaman. He looks like he doesn't like it. Kill the tank, Pally.
You are slow.
You are slow. You are weak. You should have ducked. You're really fucking judgmental, Blackhand.
I'm gonna kill a tank.
Hearthstone the MMO.
You should have ducked.
Switch my pet to passive. Tell him to attack that. Now while I fight this tank, Velthea will keep damage on the boss. Thanks, Velthea, you're such a good bird.
You are weak!
This tank is not going down.
Black Rock Warriors!
It has a lot of health.
I feel like the last one went down faster.
I feel like more people killed the last one.
You are weak.
Can it be slowed? I keep conk-shotting it. I don't know if it's doing anything.
Bring in the Siege Maker.
Oh, now there's more
two
tanks.
Of these now.
Uh-oh. I'm gonna tell Velthea to attack it too. Go, my bird!
The new one's on weak.
So you need to run.
I am. I'm running like a motherfucker.
Have it run over the bombs.
Oh. Okay.
I didn't know that either. I'm reading chat. Thanks, Roxas. That sounds helpful.
I did that.
I'm marked for death.
You are slow.
I didn't die though, so it was a shitty mark. Get a better one.
I don't see any more bombs.
Bring in the siege maker.
There's a lot of I think we're getting another one. Ow, I'm on fire.
You are slow.
I don't like what's happening. Velthea, I'm dying. I'm still trying to kill this first one. I'm being real dutiful about it. Alright.
Hey, that works.
You're on the tanks over mines, Kai. Well, no one's chasing me. I can't do very much about it. But I get what you're saying.
There's no place to hide now.
We were never trying to hide, Blackhand. You're the one throwing tanks at us and breaking floors and stuff. Seems really unreasonable.
The firm your time runs out. Your time runs out.
I don't want to stand in all this fire, but I don't want to be this close to the edge. I feel really conflicted right now.
There's no place the firm is crucible.
You have no discipline. You lack honor.
Your time runs out.
There's fire. Remember, there's fire. Remember. Please. Deflecting all the shit. I'm such a good hunter. Oh my god, there's fire everywhere. The whole world's on fire. Woo!
I got another goddamn rune.
Thank you. Good job, friends. We did it. Good job, everybody. We did it! We did all of the raids. All of them.
We
beat the video game. Good job.
I'm proud of us.
I'm proud of us too. I think it's gonna be a stream. It's 11 o'clock. I'm really tired. I've been streaming all